Just shut it off, Zach! Shut it!
I'm the bad guy now?
Honey, no, don't even think that.
But we're gonna figure this out, Zach. But whatever it is, you're still our son. Nothing will ever change that.
Oh, how touchy. I'm gonna go home and throw up. Good night.
Come this way, and all will be revealed. Let me get this straight. It's been 24 episodes, and we're only just now explaining the plot. Does J.J. Abrams write this show or something? We've uncovered rare artifacts that depict the earliest game played in Egypt. Behold, the origin of duel monsters. Oh my god, a giant rock! That's right, a giant rock. I can't believe what I'm seeing. A giant rock! It's a rock and it's giant! Yes, and that's not all. Come over here and prepare to witness something incredible. Okay, but it's gonna be tough to beat that giant rock. What you're about to see will change your life forever. Oh my god, another giant rock!
Okay, A, I made my own breakfast this morning.
Pop-Tarts?
It's not Pop-Tarts!
There will be no truce!
Gee, Martin, what are we gonna do tonight?
The same thing we do every night, stupid! Trying to take over the world!
Of course!
Release the kitties!
It was big, hairy, razor-sharp teeth and claws. Looked at us like a starving man looks at a steak.
Kind of reminds me of my mother-in-law.
I am the cheese. I am the best character on the show. I am better than both the salami and the bologna combined.
What just happened?
Witness my awesome power! I pick you up. I pick you up and I throw you violently. Ah, ha, ha. I am unstoppable.
Why do you guys always have to be the heroes? I've got what it takes if you just give me a chance to prove it!
Kid, get some real problems.
Screw the rules, I have money.
I see we all go over and crack Ronnie's party and eat all our food! Yeah!
Yeah! Well, I say we get a carload of horse manure and leave it on her porch! Yeah! I say we paint ourselves with tiger stripes and go free all the animals at the zoo!
Fine, Curly. We'll meet you there in an hour.
Hurry!
Poor twisted little freak.